The family of a missing Geelong man has pledged a $50,000 reward in a bid to find him before Christmas. Daniel O'Keefe's disappearance 5 months ago has left his loved ones devastated.
It's been 5 long months since Daniel O'Keefe vanished, but his family isn't giving up hope.
A total mixture of emotions, up and down, very kind of being hopeful 1 minute to feeling devastated and hopeless the next.
And hoping a $50,000 reward will lead them to the answers they've been desperately waiting for.
I think he's just decided that he needs to be away for a while. That's what I like to believe.
Daniel was last seen at his family home in Geelong on the morning of July 15th. His wallet and medication for depression were left behind and his bank account hasn't been touched since. Despite a tireless campaign to find the 24-year-old, there have been few leads.
We've done as much as we can, but it hasn't been enough to bring Dan home yet.
The cold trail prompting his family and friends to raise the cash reward.
We'll just give maybe some people a little bit of extra incentive because, you know, it might be $50,000, but to us, Dan's priceless.
His family all with just one wish for Christmas.
We've got to use the hope that we have to keep the drive going and to ensure we do find Dan as soon as possible and ideally before Christmas.
Eleanor Quirk, 10 News.